So when it comes to adapting to different climates, golden retrievers tend to do better in cooler temperatures, as their thick fur coat can make them uncomfortable in hot and humid weather. Labradors, on the other hand, have a shorter and more water-resistant coat that makes them better suited to hot and humid environments. This makes them great companions for activities such as swimming and boating.